Our turnaround for giving titles is also very fast. We have a seamless system. We're able to deliver when we say we deliver.
What Ricco Home says is what they do.
They are genuine people doing genuine business.
This is the best place to pitch camp.
We just want to keep on improving. This company began in 2014. We majorly deal in selling of properties in Laikipia and developing. We've already done one gated community called Hidden Hills, which is ongoing. The construction is ongoing.
I would like to introduce you to Hidden Hills as part of our bus tour today. Hidden Hills is a proposed gated community. We just had bare land, divided it into plots, sold the ideas to the investors, and they bought it. We laid the foundation. And as you can see, all these houses, someone owns that house, someone owns that house, someone owns that house, and someone owns this house. So we just create a good environment for people to be able to develop their houses. When you're beginning, the introductory price matters a lot. If you come in here and tell me to give you at a certain price, it may not be possible because you have already added value to the land. Okay, this particular land started with 300,000 Kenya shillings. We had about 40 plots. We have three remaining. A plot is going for 990 because obviously we have added value to the land.
This is our second gated community that we're going to be doing. And today we were having the open day. And we thank God that over 50% of the plots have been sold out.
At first, I didn't like the place because it's not developed. When we moved to our house, the current house that we live in, it was the same place as this. And right now, the place is amazing. It's really, really, really nice. So my mom was like, yeah, just buy it because apparently land appreciates every single day.
And you can see this land is very, very prime with a 360 view of Mount Kenya on my left here. We have Abadeas right in front of me. And you have the Loldaiga Hills, the beautiful Loldaiga Hills over here. So it's a place that is really, really ideal to do a house. That's why we call it Panorama Ridges, because of the panoramic view that you have when you're in this land. This is the main road, because it's gated, we have a main road here. So now this side is going to be the amenities. And these plots, of course, are out for sale. And this is the main road, which is 12 meters wide. And then we have the internal roads that are to make sure that everybody has access to their plot. Unlike Hidden Hills, which is a middle class to high end, this one is focused to the normal Kenyan, who is able to afford a house of about 3 million to 4 million. And that is where we want to cap the cost of housing here.
To every young person over there, land always appreciates. Land always appreciates, again and again, land always appreciates. You'd rather buy land than buy a car.
Invest back in your country. Kenya has so much opportunity, and particularly Laikipia. We always told, and we know it's for a fact, that Laikipia has the highest number of wildlife outside of protected areas in Kenya, except probably Masai Mara. So it's an awesome place. So I would want to tell Kenyans, this is a good place to settle. Land is still a very, very affordable. So Laikipia, which is only about 2.5 hours drive from Nairobi, is the most ideal place, idealistic place for someone to come and pitch camp, even for a holiday home. This is the place.